Hey, welcome to my cooking show, even though it's not a cooking show, just in my kitchen, slicing up some wild venison and putting it on my dehydrator. I got this at Cabela's, by the way, and I use my favorite Camp Dog. Shout out to Camp Dog. I would endorse this product any day of the week. It's my favorite. And then about 6 to 8 hours later, we'll have some delicious jerky, so check back and we'll do a taste test.